Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play The Secret of Mana. So last time we talked with Gemma and, what was her name, Luca, the gal in the water palace, and then now we're kind of traveling around Pandora, I guess is what this is called here. I don't think anybody... Oh, I already came in this house, okay. Alright, so there's an arranged marriage that's about to happen, and we need to stop that, because nobody likes arranged marriages. I have to go across this bridge, don't I? Yes, I do. Oh, hello, lady. 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 Don't you ever shut up. Whoa, lady. Jeez. Step on my toes, why don't you? Damn. Hello. Pandora Castle. Okay, that must be where we need to go, because ain't nobody like an arranged marriage. Oh, wait, there was another door. Go back. Go back. I need to explore all... Oh, jeez, there's so much to explore here. Okay. All right, hello. Dialogue, huh? Oh, they haven't returned yet. Most of the townspeople and soldiers are turned into zombies. Zombies. Could you get out of there so I can talk to this guy back here? Hey, I've also been assigned on a witch hunt. But I didn't want to get hurt, so I pretended to be sick. Don't tell anyone. All right, man. If you want to play hooky, that's fine, but I'll try not to spill the beans. All right, there's not another door over here. Some stairs. Is there somewhere we can go? Ooh, we can go down. No, nothing there. Okay. Do 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 do. Man, this is some really calm music, like... Hey, dude. Yeah, that's what the guy at the entrance to the way here told me. He's like, this is Pandora Castle.
Owner of Bella is gonna be back soon. He promised he'd play with me.
Hey, lady. Have you seen an enormous tree called the Mana Tree? Well, I haven't. Oh. I'm not sure if that was actually a lady. She didn't sound like one.
The witch up north must be acting up no good. People are acting strangely recently.
Strange people?
The land is at it. It's caused by the witch.
I sent something evil in the ruins to the south.
Okay.
Salman arranged his daughter's marriage. I feel sorry for her. They should be upstairs now.
Ooh, upstairs? Hey, lady!
Dad, this is impossible. I'll make my own decisions about my life. You're ruining my life!
Look out. What? Oh, hell no, girl. Come back here. Uh-uh. No, you don't just slap me like that and get away with it. Uh-uh. Well, you know what? Before I chase after you, I'm gonna go over here. So it's all these places to go into. No treasure. None. Main doors? Aha, here we go. Hey, look, it's Gemma. Yeah. The witch, huh? Alright, so he's gonna take his soldiers and go have a look around, huh? Hey.
What a nightmare. The people in my country are acting like zombies. The troops I sent to fight the witch are captured.
Expelled from your own village, huh? Well, this realm's too is having problems. It would probably be best if you, you know, left this country right away.
Why does nobody want me around? Everybody is just kicking me out. They're like, no, you can't be here.
This is the first time I've seen a knight looking so troubled.
This is the king's room.
Oh, I thought for a second he was going to say, this is Pandora Castle. This is the treasure house. I must guard it for the knight and the legend. I have a sword. Do you want to see my sword? Look, I have a rusty sword. Isn't that good enough for you? I'm a knight. I mean, I have a helmet, but I'm a knight. What do you gotta say?
Oh dear, up to this now has been such a peaceful country.
So peaceful, huh? Are you guys having to say the same thing? You can't enter the country. The country of Tasnica? Oh, okay. You can't enter. Are they blocking doors? The country. You can't enter. You can't enter. I'm looking for the programmer. Don't interfere. So this is where the girl came out of. Oh, she was just in here hanging out, waiting to get married. Well, that's just silly. Alright, let's go find her. Dash. Dash. Can we only dash one direction? I can't remember. I think so. I think you only dash one direction. You're like, dash, dash. Yeah, you can only dash one direction. That's stupid. Dash, 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 dash. Alright, where did she go? Is she up here? Are you having a lookout? Lady, where'd you go? Girl? I think it's a girl. Girl! Girl! Is she hiding in here? Hiding with the soldiers? No, she's not hiding with the soldiers. Hey, it was a thought. You know, just maybe. Are you hiding outside? Dash. Can we... No, we can't cut that down. Whoop! Actually, you know what? I want to go back. Because sometimes... Oh, is the bridge... Okay, is the end of the bridge, like, the transition point? Because sometimes in games, you have, like... Yeah. So, like, there was that, like, space on the right there. Like, sometimes, like, you'll play a game, and, like, that little space on the right... Oh, did I just push her out of the way? Oh, I'm gonna push you into the... Yeah, you stay in the corner, dumb girl. Just stay there. No. Stay there. Okay. I'm gonna push this old lady into the water. Dang it. I was, like, thinking of, like, pushing people now. Now that I know I can push people, this is, like, the coolest thing. Alright, did she happen to go down here? I don't think I checked this house yet. What's the little girl in here?
Help my mama and papa!
Oh, she's silent. Are you silent, too? Silent protagonists!
Wah! What happened to mama and papa?
I don't know, but I like your little cat hat you got there. Can I have your cat hat? I like cat hat. Cat hat. Cat hat. Alright, let's go up this way. I think I pretty much explored everywhere except for going down here. Where Gemma said he was going to go. Ooh, there's a statue there. Ooh, that was really ominous. Who are these people? Silence. 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 Man, you guys are all creepy. They're all kind of confuzzled. Silence. Silence. Can I... Is there an alternate route into your establishment here? I don't think so. Alright, well, there's nothing we can do there. Where's that girl? She just disappeared. She's probably off the on the outside. Or she go to the inn, maybe. Be a nice place to hide. No, she's not in the inn. Alright. Where did you go? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Tiny little girl. Yeah, thanks. Sir Gemma of Tansica is in the castle with our king, and I want... Didn't I already... I talked to Gemma, didn't I? I swore I talked to Gemma. Yeah, because he was in the main throne room. Wasn't he? I'm pretty sure he was. Why, I can't go in that way. How did I get down there? Okay, I went up the stairs and then went over and then came down the stairs again. What a dumb layout for a castle. Alright, so let's go talk to... Gemma was in here, right? I already talked to the king. I wonder if Gemma went to the barracks. Maybe. That would make sense. Maybe went to the barracks? Or maybe he's in here? No? Nothing around here. That's probably where Gemma went, was the barracks. But wait, hold on. Unless this is like a briefing room. It looks like a briefing room, but I don't think so. Alright. Let's go check the barracks. I got a feeling that's where he is. Where was the barracks? Barracks were on the outside in the left, right? Yeah, over here. Gemma, are you in here? Alright. Alright, so I guess we don't need to go back there. Push that old lady again. This is the armor shop, right? Yeah. Alright, crap, we're... I mean, the only thing I can think of is to go back. Oh, wait, can we leave this way? Oh, I didn't think to leave this way. Ooh. I like this music. Get whacked, mushroom. Yeah. Oh, there's a bee. Oh, no, a bee. Get whacked, bee. Oh, what? I whiffed it. Oh, no, B. Come on. Yeah, get beat on. Keep that stinger away from me, son. Lullabud, that's what that's called. What is this guy called? Oh, I'm gonna switch to spear. Oh, no. Spear! You stay on the ground, B. B! There we go. Bee! Poke. Hey, guess what? Yeah! Rad leeches. Leeches level 4. Stupid rabbites. Yeah, I blocked your attack. Now what? Boom. Man, ooh, there's another bee. Buzz bee. Are you Buzz Buzz? Alternate dimension Buzz Buzz! Get him! Oh man, I didn't wait for my weapon to charge up. What? How come I'm whiffing on this guy? There we go. Let's charge up. Let's get this flower over here. What up, flower? Bah! Gotcha. Man, there's a lot of crap around here. Oh, blocked your attack! Looks like we can't go that way. Oh, okay, B, I'm gonna ignore you now. Unless you're gonna follow me. Are you gonna follow me? B, oh, you're getting whapped now. Along with this mushroom. Alright, mushroom gets whapped. Come here. Oh, stop hitting me, punk. Yeah, turn into shells or whatever you turn into. Weirdo. B! How many bees are there around here? Jeez. Get whapped, bee. Alright, this is clear. Oh, this is not. Okay, we're going back to the sword. Yeah, what now? Like, sometimes you can hit the bees, sometimes you can't. Take out this mushroom in the process. Alright. Can we go south? No, we can't. Can't go east either. Rabbite! Get out of here, silly rabbite. Tricks are for kids. Dude, more mushroom dudes! Alright, I don't have time to deal with you, mushroom. Wait, can we go... No, we can't go north there. Mushroom dude. Mushroom dude. Oh, another bee. Bee! Bee! Come here, bee. Fine. If I'm gonna whiff it, I'm gonna charge up and get you. Or I'm gonna jump at you. Come here, punk. Come here. Yeah. That's how we do it. Ow. Taste my rusty sword. Taste it. Yeah, get some mushroom. Alright. Bam. Gotcha. Alright. Ooh, he left the treasure. Actually, you know what? Where is candy? Let's use a candy. Because we might get a candy. So let's see. What do we got? We got candy! Yeah! Just like I thought we would. Alright, let's see. What does this say? Guy's Naval, Kippo Village, Kingdom of Pandora. Let's... ooh, village sounds fun. Let's go to a village first. Hello. Are you... oh, hello. Yes, this is Kippo Village. Thank you. Dad owns the store. Okay. Hey, man. Hey, man. Dwarves live there. Okay. I like dwarves. It's too laid back here. Dialect, huh? It's too busy to visit you. What? Man's too busy to visit his grandma. Man, that's a shame. You should always go visit your grandma. Everybody, stop watching this video right now. Go visit your grandma. Hello, what do you got, man? Cannon man, dis my home. Dis Mrs. the Mrs. is upstairs. This looks like the hurdy-gurdy man.
My husband's brothers all look alike.
How do you not get him confused then? How do you know that that's your husband? What if it's one of his brothers? What if they're all playing this sick, cruel trick on you? All right, let's go to the shop, see what they got, because I'm pretty sure I got some moonies. Hello. Hello, what will it be? What do you got? Ooh, an elbow pad. What else you got? Chain vest. Ooh, that sounds good. Let's get one of those. I guess an elbow pad will be good. I'm assuming that that'll replace my bracelet. All right. Anything else? No. All right, let's go to equips. Let's see. So we got... yeah, so one more defense on that one. And then... oh, yeah, 7 more defense on there. There we go. All right. Let's sell that other stuff that I'm not going to need. Let's sell... oops. All right, so we're going to sell this. All right, and my leather suit, and I think that's it. Yep. Nope. Thank you. All right. I wish you could get equips that give you better attack, because that would be nice. All right. Hello. One night is 10 gold. No, we don't want to stay. Save your game. Yes, we will save my game. All right. So there was really nothing here. Oh no, rat bite. Rat bite. All right, so let's go north. I don't have time to deal with you, Busby. I'm on the... what? Poisoned. Oh no, that ain't good. Let's use one of these. There we go. All right. I got a grudge against you now, Busby. You're gonna get whooped. That's right. Stay away from this guy, though, when he uses his powder attack. So much junk here that can hurt you. Oh, no. Fight the wave! Fight the wave! Push the bee! Fight the wave! What's up here? Haunted Forest. Guy's Naval. Well, they said they were going to the Haunted Forest, so I'm assuming that's where we need to go. Bee? What? How did I miss? Get that dude. Come on. He's almost dead. Come on. One more. One more. One more taste of destruction. Yeah, there you go. So what is this, like, side path here for? Is there any reason for this elevated side path? Does this just go in a big circle? Oh my god, it just goes in a big circle. We just went in a big circle. Big old circle. Maybe that's why it's called Guy's Naval. What? Dude, that bee just came out of nowhere. I was just coming by and he's like, hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, he want a piece of me. Oh, you want a piece of this, don't you? Come here. Here, bee. Bam. Get out of here, flower. Here, come over by this flower so I can get you both at once. Yeah. What now? This is where we just came from, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. Damn. Let's get this treasure. And then we're going to go back up north. Candy won't fit. Alright. Fair enough. Alright, so let's go... Aha, blocked your attack, fool! Alright, so I guess we gotta go down this way. Into the middle. Into the navel. And these Buzzbees are all about it today. Can I fall down the waterfalls? No. Man, there's a lot of Buzzbees around here. Bees? Oh, come on. Man, these bees, dude. I didn't want to have to do battle, but you forced my hand. Let's get this candy. Is it candy? Yeah, it's candy. Dang it. Bee. Don't make me get out my spear. You know what? I'm gonna get out my spear. Guess what? I got my spear now. Ah, blocked your projectile with my spear. Yeah. Get speared. Alright. There's a couple caves here. What is in here? Oh, hey, a cat! Meow, meow, meet in a strange place. Need anything? Busy travelers, I'll save the game. Okay, you know what? Actually, that sounds like a deal. Let's do that. Let's go ahead and save. Oh, a little bit of crazy there. Alright, and next time on Let's Play Secret of Mana, we'll see what this Nico Cat has to offer, because I did see the shop command, so we'll see what Nico Cat's got to offer, and explore the rest of the other side of this cave, I guess, because it looks like this door just came in here, so. Anyway, we'll do that next time, so see you guys then!